Okay, yes, that wine shop is only 50 meters from here. 50 meters from my house, it is a walking distance, but it was opened about 6 or 7 months ago, but I didn't consume the wine from there. Because since I used to visit nearby park, which is located about 50 meters from that wine shop, and that wine shop is only 50 meters from my house. So I felt that if I will visit that park daily, then I can get addicted to alcohol, but I didn't visit it alcohol shop till today only. And he said that I recognize you, and since my card was not working there, and due to server problem, I said, okay, it's not any problem. Since from millions of years ago, when barter system was discontinued and coins were developed, then also the card was not available. Even now the card is not available. What's there? Nothing wrong with that. Nothing has been changed from millions of years ago. If you want tea, you can get it using your coins only. And that those were silver and gold coins. Silver coins for tea for couple, and gold coins for tea for the whole soldiers and army. And if you have overtaken any city where there were no kings, then you have taught them empire laws, then you should donate them gold idols so that they will feel protected, preserved. And those gold idols were of Lord Shiv only. Then obviously I, being son of Lord Shiv, mean that's why I met Lord Shiv. Otherwise Lord Shiv would have moved. You know that Lord Shiv is a very arrogant person. You don't meet any person, any human being except me. Even if I say that please meet that person, you will not agree. I have only one son, I don't have to meet more human beings. Then Lord Shiv meet me near June, you know. Yes, you're right. Then during tuber, I can't hide. Lord Shiv is a great person. It's not like that. Lord Shiv is a police person. He's a great Lord. He knows everything about you and your life, whatever. If you feel any trouble, you can directly ask me. Without any technology also, if you don't have technology. For example, if you become pure, first of all, you will sell your mobile. Then how will you interact with me? You will not know. I am only available in Facebook, Twitter, Facebook. I am only available in Facebook only. Nothing more than that. Then you will reach that nearby temple, and then he will demand only water only. There is no other Lord who demands nothing from you. And that too. Okay. Don't think of nationals. Oh. Only think of yourself as a global citizen, of a global citizen, believer of Lord. You don't even vote, you just press nota on your voting and think of it. Lord Shiv is the only God who don't need technology, and who provide technology after you are blessed. And he demand water from you, and when you pour water, and then slowly he will start helping you, and you will gain money, and you will buy expensive mobiles, and then you can interact with your friends then also. And when you become poor, then you will sell your mobile, and then you will reach the temple, and then you will pour the water on his shilling. That is known as real Lord Shiva. Bloody sick, foolish bastard Indians, not Namo tea seller. Is real Lord Shiv, Shivji Bhagawan. Foolish person all the time applauding Lord as a Namo tea seller, foolish bastard Indians. Then you don't kick away from your mice video streaming all the time. Then I have told you that I have met real Lord Shiv again and again. through my broadcasting. Even then, you keep on uploading that fake shiv, the tea seller, the bastard, Namo, the bastard tea seller from Gujarat, all the time uploading nonsense equipment and all the time one bath and that, all the tea seller, foolish bastard, not even achieving a single project have not been completed. Tell me single project which have been completed in India. I will discontinue video streaming. I will discontinue Twitter, everything. I will follow whosoever you ask. But you are just a bloody sick bastard all the time uploading nonsense people and then coming into my profile also in Facebook also. And my own relatives also. Then I have to take care of those relatives and search them what they are doing, and bastard all the time is consumed in that only. And my relatives don't have fear of God also. They're just bloody sick bastards, including you. It's not, and you have witnessed it in several times. Several times you have witnessed. And all the time still spoiling my then all the time spoiling my timelines. These people try to spoil my timeline and try to influence me to spend my time in nonsense activities or waste my time in checking their profiles whether they are supporting those Muslims. All the time. If you have accepted me as facebook.com/nationalistcongressparty.website, it means you have accepted terms of Nationalist Congress Party, and you must realize that we are seculars. We are the only party who are secular in India. Even then, if you are supporting Mosque Demolition Group, you are just foolish or stupid, or you are trying to take any kind of quarrel with me. And then you are simultaneously accepting my Facebook request in facebook.com/mr.gaganmako. Then you don't have senses, you don't have your own mind. Then why are you accepting my friendship request and my personal profile or any party profile if you are not believing in me as secular party? Then why are you supporting Mosque Demolition Group? Are you stupid or are you trying to quarrel with me? Or you don't have you that much senses? You are my relatives or my blood relation, whosoever you are, I don't care. I don't care of my own son, my own family, I don't care of anyone. If you are with me, it means you are with me. If you are not with me, it means you are not with me. And my door was locked for several years. And if I am concerned of my own security, it would have been locked even now also. And if I would have concerned of my own privacy, it would have locked them even now also. But all the priests belonging to Mosque Demolition Group, like I should not name you. You will create differences, you will create issues from that. I will never name people in my video stream. All the priests belonging to Mosque Demolition, and they kept on appointing all the inviting all the women and all, distributing free food so that their dietary supplements will be completed and they will feel more dizzy during the evening only, and then they will leave the home at 4 a.m. with their own friends, and then we will feel lonely, deprived of security, and our house will be unlocked. And then maids will visit anytime in our rooms, and when we are feeling tired, and they can be visited anytime. Can't we possess that much security? Leave alone privacy life. I don't believe in private life. I don't believe in life to security. Then you accuse me of locking my doors. Then you are foolish bastards or not? You are foolish bastard, Indian subhuman mentalist. All throughout the day, and you don't realize what that person is talking about. What that person wants. He wants his own security, not just privacy, not just security of products. He is not bothered about SIM cards. He can get that SIM card activated even while staying here. If he has that much fingerprint authority, he can activate any SIM card stolen. And if even if the OTP is utilized, he's not worried about that. And he's not much feeling sleepy in his night that all the mobiles and all the personal achievements and personal products will be deleted. But he has his own respect, so that the locked premises should be kept keys with that person only. That person should possess responsibility for the keys. That should not be scattered here and there and provided to other human beings or other beings without my presence. He must have possessed that much security, that much respect. But law-abiding citizens don't understand, because they believe in mosque demolition group and priest only, that bastard Indians. And what that is a separate issue. That is a separate issue. That is a separate issue. All throughout my life has been spoiled. My life has been spoiled. I used to keep myself locked, as if, and even then accused myself. Getting accused myself that I am locked. Just my privacy is concerned, and I'm keeping, you know, my girlfriend, whom I discarded. And then you are utilizing those facts that I have discarded a girlfriend, and that girlfriend stays in my vicinity only. And that girlfriend is not from Cambridge Foundation, not stays in Prashant Vihar. That girlfriend is not mine. And she stays in my vicinity, and she used to visit my house. That's why I keep that locked. You're just a police person. Whatsoever you are, you're just supporting a police person. All throughout, I appointed that girl. All throughout writing, ranting nonsense, and then even I don't have proof. What can I do? Why am I locking that premises? Do I have a process? Do I possess any proof? Do I possess any proof for any law abiding? Any for my own lawyer friends, I don't have possess any proof. They will also kick me out of their house. I don't have any proof to prove myself. I just used to consume tuber and then spend my life happily with my own life, my friends, and I am happy with my time with them and happy with my friends. I don't want any kind of physical relationships also with anyone, because you are exploiting my life all throughout the time. You are just a bastard human beings. You are just a bastard Indians. You are supporting Mosque Demolition Group all throughout the day. And even if I met that priest, what was that here ending? Your family members are praying all throughout the day. You don't need any kind of prayers. Why are you visiting them? Just think of the future. Because you are getting enough revenue from these girls, that innocent, that foolish people who are uploading Mosque Demolition Group all throughout the day and developing those first name logo superimposition in your temples. You are just a bastard. And I see you as bastard, and you don't realize why I am saying. You are just uploading. You are just appreciating them. And then many girls visit my life, my stream also, and when I am against in Mosque Demolition, they fled away. That is the greatest proof, because they are a Mosque Demolition Group only. They're flesh bastards only. All of them are bastards. Not even a single is possessing Congress I or any nationalist Congress party. Not even a single girl is supporting us. We don't care of that also. We have Lord Shiv with us. We don't care. We are bound to get reincarnation as cockroaches and insects. We accepted our life as that only. We will stay lonely all throughout our life. We don't care. And when I visited Nationalist Congress Party headquarters during Raksha Bandhan for getting my hands tied with those ritual Rakhi, even then no one people met, but no one was there due to festival. No, it was locked. But according to you, you even destroy your relationships. You are not concerned. You sell your own wives and sisters only. And that have been practically proven. And you know that. That's why you accept my ranting also. Because you are belonging to Mosque Demolition Group. And you are all accepted all the evils also. And you know that. Because I have proofs that. And those girls are provided to Mosque Demolition Group leaders only. Through that saloon employee only. And that is continuous process. That is not a one-time process. Because you have accepted that. That's why you are accepted. You should accept my ranting against you also. You deserve that. Your flesh is, you are bound to get reincarnation as cockroaches and insects through Lord Shiv only, who is my only father. That's why you are flesh Mosque Demolition Group only.